To make a flea and tick remedy using apple cider vinegar, start by mixing 1 cup of apple cider vinegar, 1 quart of warm water, and 1 ounce of Castile soap. Once you've prepared the solution, work it into your pet's fur using your hands until all its fur is covered with the mixture. Then, hang out with your pet for 10 minutes while the solution kicks in. After 10 minutes, brush your pet with a flea comb and use tweezers to pull off any ticks you see. Repeat the process every few days until you're certain the fleas and ticks are gone for good.